National Yacht Club. Here's the sunrise. That's the airport. Downtown Toronto, guys. Let's check out the time. 6:57. So it is a 7 a.m. It's about 7 a.m. Thursday morning. Very cool. Alright guys, I found another way to get to the waterfront, but that's a little bit risky. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get up, but I found some kind of parking. It parked. That's slippery. A good idea. Alright, I think I'm okay. It's a little bit lower. Alright. Waterfront. Here we go, guys. Little paradise. See if I can go a little bit lower. I'm done. Without dropping the camera. But now, guys, look at this beauty. Got some wildlife going on there. And here too. There you go. Who's that? Alright guys, let's get back to the street level and see, maybe we can have a walk. Okay, I'm coming back up. Alright. And I'm back. Let's just check out this area right here. Looks like there's a kind of pathway here, so probably people are walking down to the water. Okay, it's fenced off, so we shouldn't be going there. Let's get back on the main road. See what people do. Playing tennis, jogging, working out. Definitely not sailing or canoeing. As far as I can see, the place is closed. At least it's not busy. Here we go, guys. Some workout area. Some tennis. think quick walk won't hurt. Alright guys. This is how it looks. We're a bit on the west side right now. As you can see, there's a CN Tower in the background. There's the windmill. Right along the lake shore. Just doing a quick walk. And it is around 7 a.m. They're waking up. So I'm going to work. So I'm doing their workout routine. And some of us, like me, doing a walk. And here's the waterfront. Let me do a little bit more walking. Once I'll get to the interesting point, I'll continue filming. Until then, take a break. And then it's falling off. That's where there is rolling cloud. That's quite interesting. Let's go down and see what they're actually doing. There you go, guys. Here's a quick preview. That's the bowling club. That's what these guys do. And that's where we are. Argonaut. Rowing club, rowing, guys, excuse my language, it is a rowing club. So let's keep on rowing. And I'm gonna go inside. And just continue our walk. And here's a quick preview. Rowing club. Easy bicycle morning. Easy. Guys, exactly where we are. That's where we are. Toronto Center. We are right here. Today we're here and here and here. And overall, that's Toronto. Let's continue. Let's squeeze in. There you go. Let's check out the waterfront, guys. Rowing club? Yeah, it's a rowing club. All right, guys, I'm gonna take a break. Enjoy this view. And I'll see you in the next video.